existence years ago through myself. I had an experience where I was in a tragic car accident, and the doctor said that I would be permanently disabled for the rest of my life. I had spinal damage, I had a concussion, I had a torn ligament in my knee. And despite of all of that, I kept going to church, and by faith, I kept believing that the Word of God could heal me and, in fact, would heal me. And so despite of my pain and my diagnosis, I kept praising God and believing His Word that He would turn my mourning into dancing, believing His Word that my praise would execute vengeance on the enemy, and that I literally could be healed, even as Job said, yet I'll praise Him. And Job lost everything and ended up being restored. And there was times literally where, because I had spinal damage, my back would give out and I would be laying on the floor and I would begin praising God, and He would just strengthen my body until I was standing in a full standing position with my arms up praising God. There was times where I couldn't lift my arms and I would just begin praising God and by faith believing that He was going to heal my body. And before it was all over and done, God healed my body completely. As a matter of fact, when I went back to doctors, they took MRIs and they couldn't find any spinal damage. And His Word says, when I am weak, He's strong. And His Word came to life in my body.